slowly, I turn to him and say, well, if I'm not yet dead, surely this must be killing me instead. Stars and fire.